guys, we're going to throw CJ Moore, and it's time to take the Axial SCX-10 out for a test drive. By the way, guys, this is the last time you're going to see the log course. It's getting ready to get moved to the Rock Racer course. We'll see what it becomes there. But this is the last time it's going to be used for crawling.
It wasn't that big a hit anyway at the park. It didn't get a lot of show time. It get used like once per rig. Just to kind of show how they each work. Or tip. I will give it to this thing though, it is a hell of a crawler.
Where RC cars come to die.